to be a gay thing, a filled with happiness night and day thing. It was something to have and to hold, but it seems that your love grew cold. I never knew that our romance had ended until you poisoned my food. And I thought it was a lark when you kicked me in the park, but now I think it was rude. I never knew that you and I were finished until that bottle hit my head. Though I tried to be aloof when you pushed me off the roof, I feel our romance is dead. It wouldn't have been so bad if you told me, if you told me that someone had suddenly taken my place. Huh. But no, you didn't even scold me. You just tried to disfigure my face. You'll never know how this heart of mine is breaking. It looks so hopeless, but then our life could still be sweet and placid if you just put down that acid and say we're sweethearts again. Remember that night in Bridgeport when the moon shone down on both of us and the breeze sang a love song? And you looked at me and I looked at you and you didn't know what to do, so you broke my leg. I thought there was sort of a strange look in your eyes, but then you smiled and, well, it made everything all right. Then there was that time when we went canoeing and you set fire to my dress. You said you pushed me overboard to put out the flames, but I could never quite understand why you held my head underwater so long. Of course, I've never met this person who's taken my place, but I want you to know that I wish you all the luck in the world. And if there's anything I can do, anything at all, you can reach me in room 304 at the General Hospital. Farewell, my sweet. You'll never know how this heart of mine is breaking. It looks so hopeless, but then our love is great. No love can match it. Darling, please put down that hatchet and say we're sweethearts.